Hello YouTube. Today we have a very small package, a little one from Umbrella Armory. I think they sent me, they sent me something obviously. So today we're going to be unboxing something from Umbrella Armory because I'm a part of the Umbrella Armory United team now. So I'm going to be playing with the weapons and rocking the equipment. So let's hope it's worth something and it's good, yeah? So let's get it started and see what's in this small package. Yes. High quality airsoft, high quality knife. Let's go. Okay. This is very exciting. I have yes, such excitement. More. Yes. Thank you, Umbrella Armory, for the paper. Very nice. I have a little bit of paper. Oh. What is this? Oh, a weapon. What is this? Oh, a shirt. Let's see, what does it say?
Thank you for the insanely nice shirt, Julius.
It says
very
Umbrella
nice.
Armory. It has the crest, the Umbrella Armory. Let's swap into that real quick. Okay, we're back again. So obviously what you want to see is a LiPo rechargeable battery. Very nice. That's obviously what you give a shit about. What the fuck, that's a big battery. It's a big LiPo. I'm like, why are you not opening the gun? Well, deal with it. Motherfuckers. Milliamp LiPo 11.1. Very nice. And I actually have the charger to charge these boys up. That's some really good batteries. I assume this is maybe this is what you get with the gun when you buy a gun. I don't know, because I'm obviously sponsored by Umbrella Armory, so they're sending me stuff, and I will find out and I'll write in the description. But this is some good batteries. And you get two package, I think, maybe, I don't know. Okay, let's see the gun, the main attraction. Let's see here. A Crytek is kind of like a really high-end weapon, right? That's a really high-end weapon. See, there's a little manual, because we want to see that. A little manual. What is in this? This looks so nice, actually. This is very nice packaging compared to the warranty. Okay. So I don't know how the warranty works when you buy a Crytek through them, but I know you get the Umbrella Armory warranty instead, and that's especially why you want to buy weapons at Umbrella Armory, because you get something really nice and really, you get a very attractive customer service. I can't tell you what they're working on right now, but they're working some really insane stuff on the website. Okay, let's see. Ooh. Very nice. What is this? Oh, there's a Gate Titan in it. Of course there is. Let's see. Oh, there's... Why is there two of these USB links? There's so much stuff in this bag. Oh. Holy shit, that's heavy. That's nice. Oh, there's a Umbrella Armory sticker. This is so heavy. This is so nice though. Oh my god. The trigger is very, Like, there's literally... There's like no pull on the trigger. I love that. Let's see. Does the charging hand actually work? Let's see. What do we have? It's the ProWin hub up unit in it. And it's R hubbed, I'm pretty sure. And I'm pretty sure this is gonna be a blast. Let's see. So you get the insane weapon. This looks very nice. It's actually very short compared to what I was expecting. You get the Crytek buttstock, which I like a lot. It's actually very nice. That's really cool. Let's see, what do you get more? You get a lot of stuff in the package, actually. Let's see here. You get quick starter guide. Yes, that's definitely something I don't understand anything of. But when you buy a weapon through Umbrella Army, like this, when you buy a weapon like this, you have to choose between different kind of packages. So you can choose a recon package, a assault package, a CQBR package, and like a sniper kind of package. I can see they have given it a green thing, which means this is the assault. So it's 1.69 joules, around that with 0.36 gram BBs, because you go through a whole, oh, it's ambi. Oh, that's very nice. The ambidextrous, that's really good actually, I like that. On the my current weapon, it's not ambidextrous. But when you buy a gun, there's like extensive customer service. It's insane. So they ask however you want everything to be set up and how it is. Let's see how it looks with the magazine. But I'm obviously gonna kit out the gun and we're gonna see how it looks. They fit very nice. This feels really nice actually. This feels and looks extremely nice. So let's see here. Oh. You have more of these quick gate tighten stuff. More gate tighten stuff. You have a... This like... Most of this is like pure metal. Like aluminium metal. Like this is so high quality. Like this is... I mean, it's a Crytek, so what do you expect? But yeah, anyways. I just want to do a quick unboxing to see how it is. I'm gonna put in the battery so you guys can hear how it sounds. So be right back.
Så kan du hente appen.
Ja.
Og så kan du få den dig.
Er det ikke højt?
Meget højt. Den larmer lidt så meget som min. Hvorfor er det reset den lige? Fuck, den reset, den er hurtig. Ja, den har nok en over 30, tror jeg.
Det er 30. Okay, så den er meget...
Meget steady. Den er bold steady.
Jeg får den i hånden af det. Hello, okay guys, I'm back. So this is how the weapon is gonna be looking. With a mag and everything. This is how it's gonna be looking and how I'm gonna be using it on the field. So I'm gonna give you an update and say how it's gonna be and how it's gonna feel when I've been using it and playing with it a little bit. I'm obviously gonna make a ton of gameplays with it, so I'm a. Let's see. Okay, let's see here. Very nice. See you later. And remember to subscribe, like, and follow Umbrella Army on Instagram, Twitch, Facebook, all that stuff. And if you don't do it, I will be very sad. Yes, bye bye.